Hi, this is Clemens.
Firas.
And right now we would like to talk to you about the difference between intuition and sensing, which is the second letter distinguishing factor in Jungian personality typology.
So personally, when I think about it, I think of a computer, which is a human being with two different types of operating systems. Would you agree?
Yeah, you could picture it that way. It is basically two very different modes of perceiving the world and being in the world, with little intersection in between, right? So often you have like a lack of compatibility there, right? Like
Because it determines everything from what you're interested in, who you're interested in, how you think, how you think, what you pursue.
Yeah. No. So to be a bit more specific. Intuitives tend to connect with the world through their sixth sense, so they don't see how things are in the moment or how people are in the moment. They always picture how things or people will evolve over time, right? So they constantly live in the future and kind of see potential and scalability and that kind of stuff. Yeah. So with sensory people,
they live in the moment through the five senses.
Exactly, yeah. They perceive the world through their five senses, meaning they have a very physical experience of life.
They're more interested in what is than what could actually what could be.
They live in the moment are very very connected to the moment. When it comes to ideas, they tend to disconnect very quickly from the ideas of intuitives. Intuitives, on the other hand, they often have a challenge with sensors, like small talk is a great example. Intuitives have a problem, especially like in random groups where you have like predominantly sensors, where there's like a lot of small talk going on, to kind of participate in that, because it doesn't have like a higher purpose, or there isn't any connecting thing. It's just random thoughts that are disjointed kind of go along in the conversation.
That's also true for extroverted and very social intuitives like ENFPs, right?
Exactly. So extroverts in that environment can even have also failed to connect, really. So that is like a strong difference between intuitives and sensors.
Right. Perfect. Okay, thank you.
Thank you.